Snap getting downgraded by Citi.
Now, I look at that, and remember, are two things. One is that the new campaigns don't seem to be doing, they're having trouble getting new advertisers. But more importantly, there is a dramatic increase in the float, almost, you know, not 900 million shares, more than 900 million shares coming to the market in August. They're theorizing that given the fact that the stock has not done well, that will actually produce sellers. I don't disagree with that.